Hello guys, we are back here with another video, and today we will just be checking in on the standings where teams are at. Let me find who's in last place real quick. It looks thirsty. It looks like in a vast place we have the Carolina Hurricanes 0-1 and their goal differential is -4. In second last place it looks like we have the Arizona Coyotes. They're 1-1 and their goal differential is -3. Then we have the Arizona Coyotes, who are the Coyotes are 1-1 with a goal differential of -1.
Hey guys, we just woke up, so I am.
Okay, so then we have the Calgary Flames, who are 0-1 with a goal differential of -1. And then Toronto Maple Leafs are 0-1 with a goal differential of -1.
I have a good feeling about this channel.
And then, now we get to the teams that I want to know. So, I can't read what that's.
You know what?
That team. We should go over it all from a pencil. Has Los Angeles played a game? Oh, it should be. This is the Pacific Division, so I think it's the Ducks. And
the.
Wait, but the Ducks didn't win. So, why do they have a. Wait, that's.
Here, maybe we go. Here we
go. Did I accidentally put it? Okay, but we have to.
The Vancouver.
Oh. And Vancouver is 1-0 with a goal differential. +1. Guys, some of the series we are gonna do off camera.
You know what we should do? Like later into the like channel, we should do giveaways.
Wait, what if when we end the series we could. Guys, when we end the series, we're gonna do giveaways of these papers. And if you want this paper. Guys, last night me and Zach found out how to turn comments on.
Yeah.
Because if
we didn't really find out yet, but we're going to, and we're gonna turn on comments on this video.
But it shows like that people are commenting, but we can't see it. So if you are commenting, we just can't see it. So yeah, we'll see it. Yeah. And guys, watch the failed intro video.
Yeah.
It's.
Comment down below if you think it's good.
Why could you show them on my iPad?
Okay, yeah, guys.
Carolina there's Ellen 1 with a goal differential of minus 4.
What did I choose?
4.5.
Let me try that.
It's pretty small on me.
4.5.
Yeah. I'm probably getting a 5 like midway through the school year.
I'd be a 4. And girl size, what are you?
I have no idea.
How about 7?
Wait, let me compare back. Oh yeah, my first.
Well, let me do the other.
Yeah, my first kind of bigger.
It's like a little bit bigger. So yeah, guys.
And then
I'm gonna do something and then special.
Dallas is 2-0 with a goal differential of plus 8. Both of those times I was Dallas and Roba Hintz. He's overpowered.
Alright guys, I'm gonna be doing a special intro and outro for this video.
Do you know how to edit?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't.
I do.
Okay.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
See you later.
Bye.